we continue to look from earth to space, but we now can also look from space to earth. And I think that really affects how we dream day to day, that perspective of looking both up but looking both down, the intersection of space explorer and earth explorer, and how we can really believe that we can make those dreams real.